helicopter to pick you up. It's just a few tests. Don't forget to wear your suit. See you soon. Oh, listen, really great you decided to come on board. We're gonna shake things up, Morgan. Like old times.
Morning, Mr. Yu. Heard there's a chopper on the roof. Must be for you.
Make yourself comfortable and we'll be on our way. Transtar facility is just a short hop. 78 degrees, clear skies all the way. That's a nice view on the bay there. Mr. Yu, mind the glass on the way out. Good luck to you.
Hello, Dr. Yu.
Welcome, Morgan Yu. You have a 9 a.m. appointment in the testing facility. Please confirm.
Good morning, Morgan. I'm Dr. Bellamy. Looks like we have some tests to run through today. Probably not the kind of thing you're used to, I imagine, but trust me, you're going to do fantastic. All good? Great. Let's begin. For this first test, I'd like you to remove the boxes from the red circle as quickly as you can. Just go with your gut. Okay? Wonderful. Press the red button when you're ready.
Thank you.
on to room B, then. Okay, Morgan, listen carefully. I'd like you to do your best to hide in this room. Take your time, relax, think it over. No, I'm kidding. You only have 9 seconds. Hit the red button when you're ready to start. All right. Here we go. For this test, please press the blue button across the room as quickly as you can in the most natural, intuitive way possible, without thinking. Just go for it. Press the red button when you're ready. I'm sorry, can someone please explain to me what's happening?
I installed exactly what Tina bought down.
Did you double-check?
Speaker's still on.
I apologize, Morgan. We're having some trouble with the equipment. Not your fault. You're doing fabulous, actually. One last room. Let's step into D. Someone get me a cup of coffee. I would appreciate it. Thank you. Okay, Morgan. Have a seat at the table for me, please. Wonderful job. Take a look at the screen in front of you. I'm going to show you a series of questions. Pick the answer that makes the most sense to you. Press start on the screen when you're ready. Good. Looks like you've got the hang of it. Keep going. Oh, that's heavy stuff. Good. Next. Almost done. Interesting. Well done. Well done. We're nearly through it. For this next part, I'm going to display an image. I want you to take a good look at it. In a moment, I'm going to ask you what... My coffee. It's empty.
Oh, my God!
Hey,
Daddy! Hey, Daddy! Oh, oh.
What's going on?
We have a problem.
What about Morgan?
He's alive. Sedated.
Clean it up. I'm on my way.
Got it.
Good morning, Morgan. Today is Monday, March 15th, 2032.
Thank you.
code name is January. You're not dreaming. What happened yesterday was real. If you want to know what's going on, first, you need to get out of your apartment building. You're not safe. Good. You're in the simulation lab. Now get to the exit. I'll keep in contact.